The network itself being smart is a highly disputed semantic exercise. I mean, a lot of folks believe that the beauty of the internet is how dumb it is, and that's what allows so much to be accomplished on it. And so sometimes that smart network is used in quotes. But we're looking at ways of kind of leveraging the characteristics of the network in a better way to solve a number of different problems or create opportunities that are best solved at this sort of core level.